The first step to change your cartridges is to loosen the top screw. Then remove the cartridge. Use pliers if it's still hot. Take the new cartridge and insert it into the tool as far as the mark. Then, align the tip of the cartridge with the feeder nozzle. Finally, tighten the top screw again to lock the cartridge. Important! This is necessary for the tool to function. Thank you.